Come on in.
Good morning, Mr. Beck.
Good morning, Miss Wright.
Good morning.
How are the kids doing? Are they getting ready for their KPREP test?
They're getting ready, but they're a little nervous. They need some advice on the test.
Oh my goodness. I bet their teachers will be able to give us some tips. Let's email them.
Hey girls, come here. I gotta meet him up with Mr. Jax.
Good morning, teachers. I want to start by saying how proud I am of how hard you are working for the KPREP test coming up.
As prepared as they are,
the students need your help.
They are very nervous and don't know what to do.
They need your advice on how to be successful on their test days.
Please email me back with some ideas and I can tell them for the next words of wisdom.
Thank you, Mr. Jax.
Oh my gosh, what are we gonna do? What kind of advice can we give him for the words of wisdom? You guys, gosh.
See, when I was a kid, I was just so bad at tests.
Miss Faith, what are you talking about?
Look, I don't mean to frustrate, but I always make the same mistakes, yeah. Always make the same mistakes, cause I'm bad.
But Miss Faith, you can't be like that. You gotta have confidence.
Darling, just take it slow. Fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time.
Thanks for helping me feel better, girls. I think we should definitely email Mr. Jax that advice.
Yes. Well, first things first, they gotta know what to do before they even start the test.
And a sharp pencil is always key.
Staying in their seats is important too.
And make sure they answer all the questions.
Not a yes sir, not a follower. Pick the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Remember all their strategies we've taught them this year.
And one thing's for sure, they better not be looking at each other's test booklets.
I'm never gonna let you close to me, even though you mean the most to me. Cause every time I open up, it hurts. So I'm never gonna get too close to you, even when I mean the most to you. In case you go and leave me in the dirt, I'm way too good at goodbyes.
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 What's the deal, Miss Lee? Wake up! What's the deal?
You haven't been yourself, Miss Lee.
Seriously, what is going on?
Talking in my sleep and I'm making myself crazy. Out of my mind, out of my mind. Wrote it down and read it out, hoping it would save me. Too many times, too many times.
Snap out of it, Miss Lee. We have to come up with tips for the kids.
Guys, why don't we try to come up with some math strategies first?
Okay, good idea.
Okay, what about cubes? They need to remember cubes. Let me write these down. Okay. Cubes.
Show your work. Read the question twice. Mm-hmm. Choose the correct operation. Mm-hmm.
Double check your answers.
Make sure models.
Sure. Yeah, sure. Awesome. Those are good.
Great ideas, guys. I think I got them all. So let's go ahead and email these to Mr. Jax right away.
Great.
Wow,
thank you.
Good.
Great. Thanks.
I got new rules, I count them.
Always stayed focused and never rushed.
All right. I used, hey Siri.
Hey, I double checked my answers. Come on, Mr. Rice. What'd you really do on the test when you were a kid?
Well...
What are we going to email to Mr. Jacks?
We're going to tell him that the kids should circle and underline things in their test booklet.
Do they even know what to underline and circle in the text?
Well, they got to circle the important information in the text. They can't just circle stuff because they like it.
Hey guys, you can open up your test books and you may begin.
Here's an opinion piece I know a lot about. But this one's about time I got my dog. And I love my dog, so I'm going to pick this one.
Love ain't simple, na-na. Promise me no promises. Oh, na-na, just be careful, na-na. Love ain't simple, na-na. Promise me no promises.
Our kids have got this. They just need a good night's sleep and a great breakfast to start out.
Yeah, I think that'd be good. And they need to take their time in. Well, what about the kids that just aren't confident?
It's funny you say that. I remember a student that was just in this boat.
Whoa! Who was it?
Oh.
Johnny, what's the matter?
Oh, Mr. Bulkay, I don't know the answers to any of this.
You're okay. You can do this.
No, I can't. I don't know the answers.
You know all the answers, Johnny. You can do your best.
What about us? What about all the times you said you had the answers? What about us? What about all the broken, happy ever after?
Mr. Bulkay, I'll do my best. Thanks for being a great teacher.
I think we do after school
tutoring. I think you're trying to make a bad idea.
What do you think?
Everybody needs more time.
Really.
It's getting picked up.
Yeah.
Transportation
issues.
Whoa.
Maybe more homework.
Guys, we have to remember, these are the good old days. No matter how hard this test is, these are still the good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe. Someday these will be the good old days. All the love you won't forget.
And all these crazy days you won't regret.
Some days when your whole life's gonna change, you'll miss the magic of these good old days.
All right, Miss Stewart, I know what we can email Mr. Jacks.
Right.
So what do you think we're going to do to get these kids ready?
I don't know, they're just ready.
I know, they're ready. Holy cow!
What is it? Are they from the teachers?
They sure are. I knew the teachers would come through with good ideas.
We should let all the kids know these ideas at the assembly.
After reading all those emails, I think I only have one more question for the students.
What's that?
Are you ready for it?
Baby, let the games begin. Let the games begin. Let the games begin.
I see how this is gonna go. Know me, and you'll never be alone.
for it.